Doesn't look like things are going too well for the Resistance.